So then, I take it you are ready to travel to the tomb of Nagasado. Your final test should not be delayed. Then we go now. Very well. We are now ready for your final...
Indeed you have.
Is that a tone of mischief in your voice, dear Euthura? You should know by now that no scheme is certain.
I don't know what you're talking about, Master. I am not scheming. Should we not get on with the test?
Yes. Yes, of course. We are in the sacred tomb of Nagasado, young one. The one discovered by Darth Malak and Darth Revan years ago. You are to follow in their footsteps and reach the ancient star map that lies deep within. There you will find a lightsaber, amongst other things. The lightsaber is for you, your initiation present. Return to us once you have it. For you, the test does not end there.
Be very cautious here. This tomb is like the others in this valley, and many of its old defenses remain active.
Do you understand what I have told you? Are you ready to begin? Good. Euthura and I will await your return.
No.
Ah!
So then. Very well. We are now ready for your final test, young Sid.
Indeed.
Is that a tone of... Yes. You are to follow the lights.
Be very...
Do you... Good.
And there it is. They're done.
Damn it! Poison!
See, I knew that that was gonna happen. So I'm smart. Oh, I clicked the wrong one to start. I thought I clicked last time, but I clicked heat. Okay, my bad. I thought it was cold first. Oops. This is why we save. Last one.
You must locate the ceremonial lightsaber and return.
Wait, what?
So, you return to us with the lightsaber in hand, as I knew you would.
The Force has served you well.
You took a great risk in acquiring the artifact. You used your mind and your power, No peaceful meditation, no pacifism. Sometimes you must fight in order to achieve. This gives you your passion. This makes you stronger. This is what makes you superior. That is the lesson we teach with that part of the final test. Do you understand? Perhaps not to someone of your natural strength. The point is in the recognition of the nature of the act, rather than its sheer difficulty. Good. The last part of your test will now commence. Here, you will learn the lesson of competition. All life must compete in order to flourish. Such is the natural way of the universe. To stand still is to know death. One must always be moving forward. So it is the same amongst the Sith. Compete or die, mercy is irrelevant. So it behooves you in this final test to strike down one you are familiar with, for no other reason than to prove you are superior and without mercy. Normally, this would be against another student. You, however, get a special treat. You will fight Euthora here, my own apprentice.
What? So this is what you had planned all along? You wish me killed?
Indeed. You have become too ambitious, Euthora.
Indeed.
It is time for you to die and someone more talented to take your place.
No. It is time for you to die, Master. My pupil stands with me.
Sadly, Euthora, it is you who are mistaken. Your pupil is more ambitious than you realize. Isn't that so, young one? You are indeed a fool if you think to oppose us both, young one.
To think that I actually hoped you could be of use to me.
This makes no sense. You will never become a Sith if you turn on us both. What could you hope to accomplish?
Betrayed. She is a spy.
Do not fret, my dear. All will be as it was quickly enough.
You will pay for this, fool. We will destroy you.
Oh, yeah? Let's do it. Not happening. I think I can fight these guys. I just didn't know that I've killed them.
There is an old Sith hermit that has been haunting this area, we understand. Watch out for him.
You there! How is it that you're leaving Nagasadao's tomb by yourself? You went in for your final test, didn't you? Where is Master Uthar? You lie! You could never have killed the Master! You are not Revan! Quick! Attack the traitor!
But even if it's not Revan, what if Master Uthar is actually dead? Someone who could kill the Master.
If Master Uthar is dead, then he was a weak fool. Now attack! I shall be the new Dark Lord of Korriban. You will fall!
Your wish? How can you possess the one? You are nothing. You are obvious. I thought you were the ideal Jedi. I thought you would never turn against us. Yet here you are. You did turn in the end. I did not want to believe it. But now, I suppose you have a chance to redeem yourself. You can work with us. For the Republic. Only through serving the Republic do you serve yourself as well. In defeating Malak, you save all of us along with you. Time will tell what choices you make. I shall stay by you to see this task done. That is what a Jedi can do.
Yes?
If matters are like this, may only you and Nerusha end. Nerusha ever is, and her hit him by my favorite child, Jennifer.
that's not good.
What is it?
Thank you.
I'm here. What is it?
Sorry, I was just checking what the mantle of the force did to the crystals.
Thank you.